Good morning, children. In GK, today we will study two lessons or two chapters of Indian history and the great people. So, first of all, lesson number 16, please open the textbook and see. Choose the correct option. Who was the founder of the Mughal Empire? You have studied in history books. Babur, Humayun, Akbar. Who is the founder of the Mughal Empire? The option is Babur, first option. Dash is the earliest surviving building in India containing the true dome. We know that dome shape or an arch shape building or the architecture. The earliest surviving building in India containing a true dome. Jama Masjid, Moti Masjid, Alay Darwaza. The right option is Alay Darwaza. Third question, which leader did not personally participate in the Bardoli Satyagraha in 1928? But gave his blessings to the movement. The national leader who did not participate, but he blessed the movement of Bardoli Satyagraha in 1928. The options are here: Vitthalbhai Patel, Sardar Patel, Mahatma Gandhi. Right option is Mahatma Gandhi. Humayun's sister wrote Humayun Nama in Persian language. What was her name? Humayun's sister wrote the Humayun Nama in Persian language. Her name was Gulbadan Begum Hamida Bano Mehrunisa. Answer is Gulbadan Begum. Now, fifth question. Who was the first Indian to become the Governor General of India? Who was the first Indian to become Governor General of India? Jawaharlal Nehru. C. Rajagopalachari, B. R. Ambedkar. The right option is C. Rajagopalachari. Name the Viceroy who was killed during his tenure in 1872. The British Viceroy of India who died in 1872 during his tenure. Lord Dalhousie, Lord Mayo, Lord Lillingo. So here the option is to be Lord Mayo, who was killed in 1872. Seventh question, the first Europeans who succeeded in discovering a sea route to India in 1498. Who were the Europeans first found out or discovered a sea route to India in 1498? That is here options Portuguese, Dutch, French. It is the answer is Portuguese, because the Portuguese were the first Europeans who came to India in 1498 under the leadership of Vasco da Gama. Send the eighth question, who founded the city of Agra? Humayun, Shah Jahan, Sikandar Lodi. It was Sikandar Lodi who founded the city of Agra. Now last question, ninth question. How many hymns are there in Rig Veda? How many poems or sutras or hymns are there in Rig Veda? 1078, 1058, 1028. The right option is 1028. There are 1028 hymns in Rig Veda. Now, coming to the next chapter, the great people. Okay, some world famous leaders or people. Now, first question, coming, fill in the blanks, appropriate names given in the help box. We can say the help box. I'll read out to you some of the names you might have already you are familiar with. Ho Chi Minh, Mao Zedong, Menachem Begin, Nelson Mandela, David Ben Gurion, Desmond Tutu, Muhammad Abbas, Harper Lee, Vladimir Lenin, Martin Luther King Jr., Indira Nooyi, Abraham Lincoln, Charles Lindbergh, Jomo Kenyatta. So here questions are there, you have to answer. The second president of the state of Palestine, is Mahmoud Abbas. Second question, Time Magazine's first man of the year. Who was the first man of the year of the Time Magazine? That's Charles Lindbergh. Third question, he liberated the Russian people from the misrule of the Tsars. Vladimir Lenin was the leader who liberated the Russian people from the misrule of the Tsars. Tsars were the rulers of the title of the rulers of Russia. Fourth question, President of the United States who was assassinated while in office in April 1865. So, who was the President of the USA and he was killed or assassinated? He was during his tenure only 1865. It was Abraham Lincoln. Fifth question, the chairman of the Chinese Communist Party and first chairman of Central Government of People's Republic of China, the first chairman of the Communist Party, okay, Mao Zedong. Sixth question, the Archbishop of Cape Town and the Nobel Peace Prize winner, Desmond Tutu. Okay, the Archbishop of the Cape Town and the Nobel Peace Prize winner was Desmond Tutu. Seventh question, the US leader who believed in Mahatma Gandhi's philosophy of Satyagraha, that the same policy of Mahatma Gandhi was followed by Martin Luther King Jr. Okay, he was the US leader. Okay. The Prime Minister of Israel and a Nobel Prize winner in 1978, that is Menachem Begin. Ninth question, the first President of Kenya, Jomo Kenyatta. Tenth question, the first elected President of South Africa, Nelson Mandela, that you are familiar with. First elected president of South Africa, Nelson Mandela. 11th question, Saigon, the capital of Vietnam, has been renamed after Ho Chi Minh. Okay, renamed after him, Ho Chi Minh. Saigon, the capital of Vietnam, has been renamed after Ho Chi Minh. First woman to become the CEO of Pepsi Company, Incorporated, that is Indira Nooyi, the first woman to become the CEO of Pepsi Company, that is Indira Nooyi. First Prime Minister of Israel, David Ben Gurion. Then 14th question and the last one, the acclaimed writer of the novel To Kill a Mockingbird, okay, that is Harper Lee. The acclaimed writer of the novel To Kill a Mockingbird is Harper Lee. That's all for today. We'll come with the next lesson tomorrow.